want to fall in there.
Only the guard are armed here. Hand over your weapons.
You want my weapons? I'll give you a really close look.
Sound the alarm! Intruder at the gate!
All infidels shall perish!
I cannot be stopped!
before my lord Loki!
The north? Do you fancy your chances against the might of the Imperial Navy?
Navy? Looks kind of brown to me.
Death to all enemies of the Vanir!
Thank you.
on the old bones!
Sentinel ship is lost! This must end!
So the ships of Flevum burned, and the clans of Thule grew in infamy among the citizens of the Imperium. With their sea patrols disrupted, the Ulfung thought the Imperium would no longer be a threat to their raids. But fate seldom unfolds as mortals anticipate.
Worthy of song as you are, my chieftain, your weapons are still not quite up to the strength of our enemies.
Aye, nor your armor for that matter.
I agree.
So where's the new equipment then?
Well, we will need better tools to array you in the finery you deserve, my chieftain.
I have heard tell of weapons made of crystal that are wielded by the Dark Alpha, who dwell beneath this world, in Dregheim.
Let me guess. They dwell in dingy caverns underground.
But think of the armor I can make you.
Not to mention the weapons. We all know how much you like weapons.
Fine, fine. For stronger weapons and armor, I'll go wherever you want.
I took the liberty of preparing the portal to Dvergheim for you. You may leave whenever you wish.
Paths into Dvergheim are not easily found, nor wisely travelled. The Dvergar hate all those from the sun-blessed lands of Midgard, for light is death to a Dverg, turning their flesh to stone. The allure of the Dvergar's legendary crystalline weapons has tempted many mortals to their death in these dark depths. For the Dvergar gladly drink the blood of any light dweller who dares cross their threshold.